upon the streets of gold beside the crystal sea. We heard the angels singing, then someone called your name. I turned and saw this young man, and he was smiling as he came. And he said, "Friend, you may not know me now." And then he said, "But wait. You used to teach my Sunday school when I was only eight. And every week you would say a prayer before the class would start. And one day when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart. Another man stood before you and said, "Remember the time a missionary came to your church. His pictures made you cry. You didn't have much money, but you gave it anyway. Jesus took the gift you gave, and that's why I am here today. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you came." One by one they came, far as the eye could see. Each life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you had done, sacrifices made. Unnoticed on the earth, in heaven now proclaimed. I know up in heaven you're not supposed to cry, but I'm almost sure there were tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hand and you stood before the Lord. He said, "My child, look around you. Great is your reward. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you came. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you came." I am so glad.